Hello everyone, my name is John. Today I will tell you how to set up integration to transfer new contacts from Google Contacts to Telegram. This is necessary to automatically transfer new contacts from Google Contacts to other systems. For example, in Telegram you can send messages and never miss them. Now let's move on to the setup. First, you need to create a new connection. Next, select the data source system, Google Contacts. Next, select an action. Get Contacts, New. At this stage, you need to connect your Google account to the ApiX-Drive system. In this window, you must specify the login and password of your Google account. At this stage, be sure to provide all permissions. When the connected account appears in the list of active accounts, select it. There are no additional settings for the Google Contacts system, so just click Continue. At this stage, you can set up a data filter. In this case, there is no need for this, so click Continue. At this stage, you see data for one of your Google contacts. If you are satisfied with everything, click Continue. At this point, setting up the Google Contacts data source has been successfully completed. Now you need to move on to setting up the data destination. Choose the system, Telegram. Next, select an action. Send message. At this stage, you need to connect your Telegram account to the ApiX-Drive system. In this window, you can change the account name or just click Continue. Now you need to copy the bot name, find it in your Telegram and launch. Next, copy the line to connect the Telegram bot and send it as a message. After you have received a response about successful connection, return to the ApiX-Drive system and continue configuration. When the connected account appears in the list, select it. At this point, you see a message field into which you can pass variables from Google Contacts. In order to do this, click in the field and select a variable from the drop-down list. Please note that you can use not only variables from the drop-down list, but also enter data manually. To go to the next line, press Enter. When all the necessary variables are assigned, click Continue. At this stage, you see an example of the data that will be sent to Telegram in the form of new messages with each new Google Contacts. If you are not satisfied with something, click Edit and you will go back a step. In order to check the correctness of the settings, click Send Test Data to Telegram. If you are satisfied with everything, return to the ApiX-Drive system and continue setting up. At this point, setting up Telegram as a data destination has been successfully completed. Now you need to enable auto-update and select an update interval, for example, once every 5 minutes. That's all. I wish you successful integration settings and good luck.